teaching what? One class we had that a lot public speaking. In the future, I would like to become a nurse or a model. I want to give a special thanks to Miss Susan, Miss Heidi, Mr. Phillips, Mr. Henry, and Miss Taylor, and my beautiful mother.
And our last student, but not least, is Karan Stewart.